All right, guys, time to watch that new episode of Goblin Slayer. Last episode, we got some interesting information that the goblins might be created artificially by some type of spell or some shit. Okay, yeah, so we're in the Water City, the most creative name for a city. All right, so after, you know, killing those goblins and, you know, running away from gators, we just taking baths and shit. I mean, okay. Oh, no. Not some more PTSD for Priestess. God damn. Yeah, that them cheeks would have been clapped if you wouldn't have met him. God! Woo! Packing heat! As my nigga Retro would say, packing heat indeed! God damn! Ooh, Sora Maiden. Woo! Ooh, shit. Okay. I honestly feel like Priestess and the Sword Maiden could be like siblings or something. They really look oddly similar. And that could also be because they're in like the same faction of like priests and stuff like that. Woo! Slap. Bad as fuck, my boy! Jesus! I must not be tempted! Baby girl elf is still the best! I will not be tempted! Yo, they really ramped up the fan service for this episode. The censorship is so real! What?! She knows what the goblins are like? Wait! She got her cheeks clapped? Or maybe she just witnessed it. Maybe I'm just overreacting. Yo, everybody be catcalling elf girl like that. Okay, so we going back into the sewers now. Alright, so we're going deeper into the sewers to see where the goblins came from when we got ambushed last time. Damn, he said he's gonna slaughter them all. He said, nah, fuck that. I'm not letting them go. I'm sure he will disappear. He ain't gonna die. Nah, they won't do that. They wouldn't do that. He ain't gonna die. I don't know about this one, guys. I feel like this episode's about to get real, really fucking quick. Okay, we just going in. Kick that shit in. Oh, they clapped another one. Oh, it's a trap? Oh, she's... Yo, it's a trap. Or she's just been already dead. Yo, it's getting real. Shit, you guys better prepare. They're ambushing the fuck out of us right now. Oh, poison! Oh, shit! Oh, shit. Okay, what are we gonna do, guys? Alright, what are we gonna do? Alright, good shit. At least we came prepared. Thank God. So we blocking up all the holes where the poison's coming out. You let a priestess push that big-ass stone block? Yo, summon everything you can! They're about to come in! Yo, do everything you can! She is about to get real! Yes, summon the bone niggas! It's time! It's time! Oh, it reversed! So they inhaled some of the poison gas. Holy shit, dude. It sounds like there's a lot of them. Yup, they're coming in! At least they're like normal though, right? Alright, good shit, priestess. Good shit. Oh, big nigga? Yes, a big nigga goblin. A goblin champion? Yo, can we take him? Is he stronger than an ogre? I mean, I would assume not. Good shit. Good shit, my boy. Come on, fuck these boys up. Ooh, let's go. My nigga is too clean with it. Yo, come on, priestess. You gotta hold that. I mean, you still got two more spells, or three, I think. Oh, what? He used his own goblin to protect himself? God damn! Our boy! Yo, do not tell me we're gonna get fucked up again. Oh, shit! Yo, he's coughing up blood! Like, no tomorrow! Yo, priestess, no! Stop! He's good! Yo, do not release that spell! Priestess, please! Summon another fucking spell! Relax! Please, please, priestess, relax! No, not baby girl. Oh my fucking god. Do not let this be it. Yes, come on, dwarf, fuck them boys up! Priestess, do not go Mana Zion! Priestess, please. Not again! You peed yourself again? and you drop your staff? Yo, what? No fucking way. Wait, yo, he just bit her neck. Oh my fucking god, yo, he's getting triggered. No, yo, shit is getting real. Oh my fucking god, dude, what is happening? Yo, is Goblin Slayer about to go like Super Saiyan or some shit? There's no way this is gonna end like this. Like, our crew is not gonna get fucked up like this. Bullshit! No! Yo! Oh, you drink a potion? His fucking voice! Goddamn priestess! He's gonna choke him with the hair? Yo, that's some boss ass shit! Yo, we got him! Yo, break that nigga's neck, yo! Okay, okay, we're still hurt though. Yeah, Goblin Slayer, fuck that boy up! Damn, our boy is still like coughing up blood though. This episode went south so quickly. Yo, we got him! Break that boy's neck! Oh! Punch that boy in his eye! God damn!
Oh my god.
Oh my fuck, dude. He looking dope as shit right now.
Oh my god.
Yo, he is not fucking around. He can barely stand. And the goblins are fucking afraid. Yo, relax, my guy. Relax. Just relax, dude. Honestly, we got fucked up. I'd say we lost this battle. I mean, we're still alive, but goddamn, they outsmarted us. They trapped us and they fucked us. We got fucked up. Not the Gomenasai. Not the Gomenasai. No! Do not fuck around like that. Yo, do not play with me. Our boy is not dead. You better resurrect his ass. That cannot be it. He has to come back. What the fuck is going on? Why are we looking through the canary's eye for like 2 fucking minutes? Wait, what? Why is this lasting for so long? I'm at a literal loss for fucking words. Shit hit the fan so fast in this episode. I did not expect this. You know, we get a nice bath scene. We get some fan service. And then shit just goes downhill from there. What the fuck? Okay, there is no way. No way. The show is called Goblin Slayer. There is no way he's dead. What could they even do if he was dead? There is no way he's dead. 2, we got fucked up. I'm not gonna sugarcoat shit. We took an L. We took a fat ass L with that one. We took a big ass L. Everybody got fucked up. Priestess got her arm or neck bit. Our baby girl, elf girl, almost got her cheeks clapped. And Goblin Slayer, he might be dead. I don't know about this one, guys. Oh my god. I'm actually shocked. Like, I'm at a loss for words. God damn. God damn. Let me know what you guys thought of the episode down in the comments below. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you did enjoy. Holy shit. This was an episode. God damn. Take care of yourselves, guys. I'll see you in the next one. It's been Ivory, and I'm out.